Hello students, good morning to all. We are learning about geometry. And now for this period, we are going to learn about triangles and its sides. Okay, so first I will draw a triangle. Okay, C is a triangle. I have drawn three line segments, okay? And these all three line segments are joined. See, this figure is bonded with the three line segments, okay? So now I will give you names for these vertices. These are A, B, and C. It is closed figure, okay? You will see these three points are joined, okay? And why it is known as a triangle? Why? Because it has three sides and three vertices. Okay? A triangle is a closed figure bounded with three line segments. Okay? You will see the line segment AB, BC, and AC. So now see what is there in that triangle. There are three sides. Okay? So the sides are AB. And A. Yes, these are three sides of this triangle. So there are three angles. This is angle A, angle B, then angle C. Okay. So we can write there are three angles. These are angle A, and we have seen this symbol is used for showing angle. Angle A, angle B, and angle C. Yes, then there are three vertices. A, B, and C. A, B, and C. Okay? So, three sides means AB, BC, and AC, and three angles. Angle A, angle B, angle C. So, three sides and three angles are known as elements of a triangle. Elements means what? The parts of the triangle. Okay? And this symbol is used for triangle. So this symbol is used for triangle. Understood? So now we will see classification of triangle on based on size. Okay? Built on the first thing is see about equilateral triangle. Okay, just observe this triangle. Yes, you will see this triangle. If you make it all sides, this all sides will be equally length. Okay, so a triangle whose all sides are equal in length, such triangle is known as equilateral triangle. Okay? So in equilateral triangle, all sides are equally length. Okay? A triangle is called equilateral triangle when its all sides of all angles are equal. Okay? So equilateral triangle where all angles and all sides are equal. Okay? If you will see this triangle, if I take an A, C, B, and C, if you measure the side, this AB is equal to AC is equal to BC. Okay? So in triangle ABC, AB is equal to BC is equal to AC. Okay? And if you measure the angle will be 60 degrees. In an equilateral triangle, all angles are 60 degrees. Okay? So angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C. They are 60 degrees. Okay? The next type of triangle is that is isosceles triangle. Okay? Isosceles triangle means the triangle two sides of two angles equal. Such triangle is known as isosceles triangle. Okay. To the integral. Okay. If you will observe, these two sides are equal. Okay. If I give them P, Q, and R. So side PQ is equal to side PR. Okay. Isosceles triangle. Two sides or two angles are equal. Then in a triangle. PQR side PQ is equal to side PR. Okay, so it is known as isosceles triangle. The next side we will see, that is scalene triangle. Okay, now see here. If you observe this triangle, if you make it all the sides, they all are different in length. A triangle is said to be a scalene triangle where there no two sides are equal. That means all sides are different in length or different in measurement. Okay? So you see this triangle, I give the name x, y, and z. So in x, y, z, in triangle x, y, z, you will see x, y is not equal to y, z is not equal to x, z. Okay, so this type of triangle is known as scalene triangle. Scalene triangle proves all sides are different in length. Okay? Now we will see the classification of triangle based on angles. Okay? First we will see acute angle triangle. Okay? Acute angle, we have learned about that acute angle. Acute angle means the angle which measures less than 90 degrees. Okay? I will draw a figure given as E, B, and C. If you see, or if you observe this triangle, you will see these all angles, angle A, B, and C, they all are acute angles, means their measurements are less than 90 degrees. So in triangle ABC, angle A, B, and C are acute angles. Okay? So if you see this all the angles are acute angles, so that triangle is known as acute angle triangle. Okay? Then we see the next side of triangle, that is right angle triangle. Okay. For the algebra material, we will give the name P, Q, and R. Okay. So if we observe this triangle, angle Q is 90 degrees means the right angle. Yeah, last time we have seen about the angle exactly measured to 90 degrees is known as the right angle. Okay, so angle Q is 90 degrees. Then in a triangle, if any angle is 90 degrees, then such triangle is known as right angle triangle. Okay, then in triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degrees. So this angle is right angle triangle. Okay. The next we will see, that is obtuse angle triangle. For this angle of the table, observe this angle is known as 90 degrees. A triangle is known as opposite angle triangle when one of the angles is greater than 90 degrees. Okay? So see, in this triangle we will observe angle Y is greater than 90 degrees. So such a triangle is known as opposite angle triangle. In triangle, if Y, where angle Y is greater than 90 degrees. Okay, so such triangle is known as obtuse angle triangle. Okay, so you have to write types of triangles from your textbook page number 188 and 189 in your notebook. Okay, so now students will see, shall see 14.2. Okay. First question is given there. That is, look at the figure and answer it positive. Okay, two figures are given there. And on the two figures, two questions are given. That are, how many triangles are there in all in each figure? Okay. And second question is that, write the names of all the possible triangles in each case. Okay. So first, we will draw the figure. Here. So see here, I have drawn these two figures. Okay? So first what we have to do, we have to write the triangle. So we have to write the triangle in the given figure. First of all, we are going to count this triangle. So this A, B and C is first triangle. Yeah? Then we will count this A, F, E, the second one. Then F, B, D the third one. Then F, B, C the fourth one. Then E and C is fifth one. Can you find any another triangle in that? Yeah? No. So the triangle given those figures. Yeah? Then we will see in another figure. They have found the number of triangles. Okay? Suppose you see the bigger number, that is A, B, C. Yes? Then we will see three small triangles are there. These are triangles A, B, D, then A, B, C, then A, U, C. Correct? Also, we can find the triangles in that. You see the triangles A, B, and E. Correct? So, for A, B, C, you need number 5. And the same you see triangle A, B, C. Correct? That is number 6. So, total how many triangles you can find here? Correct. There are six. Okay. The second question is that, write the names of all triangles. We have found that five triangles. For that five triangles, we have to give the name. Okay. So for that five triangles, this time we have seen. So I have given the number. The number first will be there. Triangle A, B, C. Then triangle A, F, C, then triangle F, B, D, then triangle F, D, E, F, D, E, and the last, triangle B, E. Okay, and then you have to write with another figure. First you write number 1, then triangle A, B, C. Then you write another figure, then triangle A, B, D, and triangle A, B, E. Then A, B, C, triangle A, E, C. Then triangle, see one point that I have given that is A, B, E. So the triangle A, B, C, and the last A, B, C. Okay? And triangle A, B, right? Okay? So here we have got six triangles, and first figure we have got five triangles. Okay? Right? Then see question number 2. Identify the equilateral, isosceles and scalene triangle from the following. Okay, just now we have seen the sides of triangle based on their height and based on their angle. Okay, so first you will see A is equilateral. Yes, that A, you will see the length of all sides are given. So first two sides we will see these are 7 cm, 7 cm. So the base will be equal to 5 cm. The only two sides are equal. And as you know, if two sides are equal, so the triangle will be isosceles triangle. Okay? So we write option B. Isosceles triangle. Okay? Then B is here. B will be all three sides are different. Means there is no two sides are equal. Means it is scalar. Okay. Then C will be C is here. That is all three sides are same. In equal in length. Equilateral triangle. Okay? This is equilateral triangle. Okay? Then, B is there. You see the angles are given there. And all angles are same. Yes? 60, 60, 60. You know, it is equilateral triangle. Then B, C in there, you see two angles are same. If the two angles or two sides are same, then it is isosceles triangle. So we isosceles triangle. Okay. The last is that you see all three sides are different. So it is scalar triangle. Yeah. So that S is scalar triangle. Okay? So write it in your notebook. You have to draw this angle. You have to draw this triangle. Remember? Then the next three lines are there. Okay? So I'm going to write the answer from the board. Okay? You have to write in your textbook. The first thing is that if two sides of a triangle are equal, it will be S. Okay, two sides are equal then. If the two sides or two angles are same or equal, then the triangle will be isosceles triangle. Okay? So A is isosceles. Then B, that is, if all the sides of the triangle are equal, it will be an equilateral triangle. Okay? Equilateral triangle. Then C is C. If all angles are less than 90 degrees, yes, if all angles are less than 90 degrees, then the triangle is an acute angle triangle. Thank you. Acute angle triangle. Then we see the D. If an angle has the measure 90 degrees, then the triangle is an right angle triangle. As you know, if one of the angles of a triangle is 90 degrees, then the triangle is called as right angle triangle. Then, next you will see C is there. If an angle is greater than 90 degrees, then the triangle is an obtuse angle triangle. And L is that. And that triangle has three equal angles. Set is equal triangle. So, equal triangle. Okay. Then G is that. And that triangle has two equal angles. Two equal angles or two equal sides will be isosceles चला ठीक ट्राइंगल हैज डैश वर्टेक्स एंड डैश साइन. एज वी हैव सीन द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल देयर आर थ्री वर्टेक्स एंड थ्री एंगल्स ओके सो देयर विल बी थ्री देन आफ्टर अ स्केलर ट्राइंगल इज द वन ऑल ऑफ टू साइड्स आर करेक्ट ऑल इक्वल ओके ऑल इक्वल मैटर इक्वल Okay. So these all are filling in. Then there will be one thought question in there. For that thought question, one triangle is given. How many triangles can be formed in a given figure? So for this, and draw the triangle. Yeah. This figure is given, correct? So we have to count the number of triangles in that given figure. Okay? So I'll count with you. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? Then the whole triangle is there. That is 10. Then we see the triangle. Then we see the triangle. Okay, it's 12. Okay, then we see the triangle. Can you find any other triangle from this? There are 13.